actually, that you don't have to take apart the stem from the bike and the handlebar to get it in the bag. Just goes in perfect, fits like that, and is secure, and you don't have to straighten the stem again and get it all going again after travel. And for me, that's the number one feature. I have to say Maui, Hawaii. Spend the off season there and try and get back when I can if I have enough time. And the riding's incredible and the sun's always shining, so that's what I'm going with. Pack safe, ride fast.